When you receive your tent, the door bands and ground straps should be set at the correct length, and they tend to stay that way, but we want to show you what they are for and how to adjust them if ever needed. We're demonstrating this on a Kitem 3 GT, but it is either the same or very similar for all models. Rather than going by an exact length, the best way to ensure your door bands and ground straps are adjusted correctly is to set up your tent, close the doors, and inspect them both from the outside and inside of the tent. Make sure the tent is set up well and tensioned correctly before checking if the door bands and ground straps are properly tensioned. The purpose of the door band is to keep the door at its correct size without adding unnecessary pressure and strain on the materials, and to allow for the zippers to operate smoothly. The door band should be tight enough to take tension off the zipper, but it should not be so tight that the door hangs loosely when it's zipped closed. It should not be too loose either. To adjust the door band, use the slider to get the proper tension needed. The ground straps help keep the poles at their proper height and shape, and they keep pressure off the inner tent and zippers. When they are adjusted correctly, it takes the tension off of the zippers as well as the connectors between the inner and outer tents. If the ground strap is too tight, the poles will be under unnecessary strain, the inner tent will sag inwards at the sides, and the tent will not be able to perform optimally. If the ground straps are too loose, then the tent will flatten. To adjust the ground straps, slide the line through the ring at the base of the tent where the inner tent connects to the outer tent until you find the correct tension. Make sure to unpeg the sides of the tent in order to have full adjustability. Then make a knot to secure it in place. We use 3 sequential half hitches, but you can use any hitch or non-slip knot that pulls tight and is still easy to untie. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us.